Christo Popov back in the main draw of a BWF World Tour tournament at the Hylo Open. 1 hour and 15 minutes. Kodai Naraoka was for sure a serious opponent today. It was an intense and tough match today. Would you agree with that?
Yeah, I totally agree. He's an opponent, very tough, actually in a few weeks, playing both semi-finals, I think Denmark and French Open. So yeah, he's actually in good shape, and yeah, I think it was a close fight mentally as physically on court with big rallies, especially in the third game. And I think I was a bit less like battery, a bit low at the end of the third, and he played well, like solid rallies without mistakes at the end, which was the main thing, I think, at the end, which made a difference between me and him. We were playing both good, the rallies, just I did first the mistake every time at the end, so yeah, he played very solid today.
Yeah, you looked very fresh and thirsty for a victory, especially in the first game, and then everything changed in the second game.
Yeah, I think he tried to play his game in the first set and my game also in the first. I think I totally I was dominating the whole first set. Second game, I think he tried to make a more physical game with less tactics, but just rallies and rallies, which made it difficult at the beginning of the second game for me. I wasn't ready tactically for this, so I had to change also my game. And when someone's playing you very physical, without giving you any opportunities to try something, it's hard to kind of counter this tactic, so you have also to play physically and waiting for the good opportunities. So I think I managed well the first part of the third game, then easy mistake games, and I think he was also tired, he see a bit of hope during the whole third game leading, so it's better to be leading the third game than also losing. So I think he was more confident during the whole first set.
And you mentioned a lot of time the word physical, so were you prepared for such a physical fight?
Actually I was, so even if I didn't play any single game since Deutsche Open 3 weeks ago, but I was actually fresh, so yeah, I think I will look to the match and also talk with my coach, and we'll see how to prepare better in the next times when this type of physical game is coming on court. So yeah, let's see how to face it.
Okay, so now it's time to recover and prepare your men's double match. Thanks very much.